My name is Michael Barillaro. I'm a carpenter from the local 24 out of Yalesville, Connecticut. The Q Bridge has been more of a, I'd like to say, a matter of pride for me and a bunch of the other tradesmen that are out here. It's a very large project, a lot of things here that we're doing is something that a lot of us haven't done, and I think everybody here has just got, like I said, a great sense of pride in what we're doing and want to see a good quality bridge to build. I mean, it's going to be a